Good morning, everybody. This is Rick from beautiful Dalton Gardens, Idaho. I'm showing you a 1969 Silver Tag SL90. I've got its sister out back yet. Both of them are the same color right now. I bought from my friend's estate here in Hayden. But both of them are really, really nice shape. Fairly low miles, but we're going to take the engines down. This one's coming back. It's going to be emerald green, metallic, and the other one's going to be sapphire blue when I get done with it. The exhaust is in excellent condition, the wheels. The only problem here is that gas tank, but I'll pop those dents out and get this looking brand new when I'm done. What's nice, both these bikes, the tanks inside, there's not a drop of rust whatsoever. Original seat. Everything's original as you see it right now. I've got some Z50s that I'm going to start building, but powder coater's real busy, so he's had some delays. So during the break, I'm going to get this bike. Idea is exactly what I'm going to do to it, but it's going to go back originally like it was. But I'm opting out for the ruby red color, and I'm going to go to that candy emerald green metallic, and the other one's probably going to be sapphire blue. In fact, I never take a before and after photo. This is the first one I've done. And I've had these for quite a while in my fleet of bikes out back that I'm going to get to. But I've always been actually a bigger fan of the SLs than the CT70s. Everybody loves the Z50s, but this one all the way up to the 300s have always been one of my favorite bikes. But I like the smaller ones too. And these are going to actually be a show quality bike when I get done. Anyway, if you have any questions, 530-515-3734. Thanks for looking at the video.